Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling, the owner of New Generation RV, and I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2018 26BH Starcraft. Starcraft is one of the oldest manufacturers in our industry. They're stable, they know what they're doing, and they have one of the best warranties in the industry. I'm gonna do a quick walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. They've got a great looking coach. This particular floor plan has been an industry standard for as long as I've been in it, and that's a long time. We do really well with it. Every dealer does. There's gonna be, you know, copies of this all over. That's where you gotta start looking at who you're buying from and actual manufacturer and what kind of coverage you get for it. And Starcraft shines above them all. So up front, we've got diamond plate. The diamond plate really matters, and you'll see a lot of dealers do it, but they'll stop it down here. The diamond plate isn't cosmetic, it's structural, and it protects your coach from the stones and sticks and debris kicking off the tires in your from your vehicle. And long term, when you go to trade that in, it matters if this is all banged up. If you go to resell it, it matters if this is all banged up. So this is a big deterrent from damage, and they bring it all the way up. So they spend a little more money in this front cap. They have a really nice radius front cap here. It's not a straight wall, so you're gonna get better towing stability, so safety is matters, and you're also gonna get better fuel economy. Come back to your storage compartment. We have a large pass-through storage compartment, and it's well lit, so when you check in at night, you're gonna be able to see everything, but you know, it's also, the door is big enough to get big coolers in there. You gotta pay attention to little details. If you've got a door this big, what are you gonna get in there? You know, a few little storage bins. Here you can get big bulky items in, you can get lawn chairs in. We are solar prepped on this, and I'll tell you, solar has come a long ways. There are some really nice portable solar panels that are available, are very affordable to help maintain your batteries in these coaches. They've got a full length awning on this, and companies can cut corners here by putting a little tiny awning on there, but they put a full campsite awning on this. It's a power awning. You push a button, it goes out, push a button, it comes in. Really love that they do such a nice job with that. Back here we have outdoor speakers. The outdoor speakers matter as well. It's one thing to have a radio outside, but man, you go to the beach and you forget about them and it starts raining and it ruins your radio. Here, you still have music. You push a button inside, you have music outside. So a really nice feature there. And this is a lower profile coach. It's very lightweight and towable. We have about a 30-foot coach, probably 28 foot, I'm sorry. And it weighs 4,700 to 65 pounds. So it's really towable by even a lot of small SUVs. Really nice transition inside here. When we come in, there are a lot of duplicates of this floor plan in our industry, but they don't look this nice. Starcraft has done a great job with the decor in this. When you turn to the right, you've got a beautiful walk-around queen bed. There is a privacy curtain, but on a rainy day when everybody is inside, it just makes this coach feel so much bigger than it actually is. The sofa will make a bed, and this is a three-seater. You'll see a lot of them just have a two-seater sofa. It's this big, and it's really not, you try to sleep on that. You can't even extend. Here, you can extend on this, so a really nice bed there. Your dinette makes a bed, and it's also really nice fabric. It's all double stitched, so you got nice quality there. The galley's fantastic. You have an 8-cubic-foot refrigerator. A lot of them will cut corners and put a little 4-cubic-foot in here, so you actually have a freezer and a refrigerator. There's a spot in there for a milk jug. I like that. Great drawer space, a big sink. You can get a big spaghetti pot in that. The cabinets, there's just cabinets everywhere in a small, lightweight trailer. When you go back to the back bedroom area, for the kids, it's not single bunks. They've got double bunks. So you could bring another couple, because two adults could sleep on each bed, excuse me. You've got a sink outside, so if somebody's using a shower, that you know, other people can get ready, brush their teeth, comb their hair, girls can get their makeup done. And it's spacious. So overall, this is one of our top selling floor plans as well. They're so affordable, it's ridiculous. I mean, payments are typically cheaper than a lot of people's cell phone bills, you know, if you have qualified credit. So we do take trades. We have financing available to qualified credit. We do deliver anywhere in the country. And if this isn't the perfect floor plan for you, don't worry about it. We have a lot of inventory. Go to our website, newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. Great website, easy to navigate, tons of photos and information. Or you can call us at 262-539-3600. We'd love to hear from you. If you do get by our store, please look me up. I'd love to meet you, and I'll hook you up with one of our really talented, friendly sales staff. And from there, God bless you. Have a great day. Appreciate your time.